Minute Math, when you need help you use Minute Math.
Hi, I'm Sean Gannon and this is Minute Math, and today we're learning about solving one-step inequalities by adding and subtracting. We're going to solve each inequality and graph its solution. Now, if I was given this inequality, x minus 1 is less than or equal to 3. First thing I want to do here is I'm going to add a 1 to both sides. That gets me x completely by itself, 1's cancel, and we're less than or equal to 3 plus 1 is a 4. So now we have x is less than or equal to 4. So let's graph it. 4 here, 5, 6, 7, put some numbers on a number line, 3, 2, 1, 0. All right. Equal to means a closed circle here at 4. And since we have a less than sign, we need to shade to the left. And there we have it. Our graph matches our final answer of x is less than or equal to 4. Quick recap, we're given x minus 1 is less than or equal to 3, and we need to solve for x. Add 1 to both sides, and x becomes greater or less than or equal to 4. Our graph has a closed circle and is arrowed to the left, and so our graph matches, again, our final answer, x is less than or equal to 4.
Minute math, when you need help you use minute math. Minute math, when you need help you use minute math. MinuteMathTutor.com.